Well, I heard our president say it was just the other day. What has offshore drilling got to do with fishing anyway? Why, George, a little spill will make the fishing better than before. You won't have to go out in the boat. They'll all wash up, I'm sure. So let 'em drill.
Let
'em
drill.
Let 'em spill.
Let 'em spill.
Why, just think of all those nasty things we'll kill.
Kill, kill, kill.
No more morays, no more sharks. We could all swim after dark. We'll light the ocean with a spark. So let 'em drill. Now all them species they'll be wiping out, they're endangered anyway. A quick death's more kind and gentle than that kind of slow decay. And with the mangroves gone, there won't be no more bird poop on our cars. And with the beaches black, there won't be packs of tourists in our bars. So let 'em drill.
Let 'em drill.
Let 'em spill.
Let 'em spill.
Why, just think of all the colors. What a thrill. No more boring blue and green with that oily rainbow sheen. Won't the sunset look just keen? Oh, let 'em drill. Instead of paying taxes, Shell could spill a little oil. It'd make the barnacles off all our holes and save us lots of toil. You won't have to worry about the metal rusting on your boats. And besides, nine oil companies worth more than 2 million votes. So let 'em drill.
Let 'em drill.
Let 'em spill.
Let 'em spill.
Why, it'll make our ocean that much better still.
Kill, kill, kill.
You know, I kinda got the notion we won't need no suntan lotion. We'll just jump into the ocean. Let 'em drill. You know, the Valdez brought a lot of new jobs to Alaskan seas. And if we're lucky, we can get them same jobs down there in the Keys. Yeah, we'll all get hired quick, cleaning up the oil slick. You know the work could last for ages, we'll outlast our training wages. Let 'em drill.
Let 'em drill.
Let 'em spill.
Let 'em spill.
Why, they could raise the price of gas to pay the bill.
Kill, kill, kill.
You know the ocean will be slicker, so our boats will all go quicker. And so